109 years ago, on July 5, 1914, Germany pledged unconditional support to Austria-Hungary. After Franz Ferdinand's assassination, Kaiser Wilhelm II assembled a crown council in order to give Austria-Hungary full support in their actions towards Serbia. This assurance would ultimately lead to World War I, as without Germany's backing, the conflict might have been contained in the Balkans.